Well, I love her.
Cast over to these lily pads here.
If I hit that fishing pole,
there was a hit.
She'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon.
First one of the day.
I'm gonna miss her.
And it's a dink.
I get home. Right now. Sitting in the sun, I'm sure it'll hit me.
Now this is kind of embarrassing now. Come out here to catch a nice big one and I get the baby. This fish can't be much more than bigger than the bait I was fishing. I'm gonna measure him, see what he is. But I'm not skunked, he's the first of the day. I bet he's 7. Nope, 8.5. That's what an 8.5 bass looks like.
There's a chance that if I hurry, I could beg her to stay.
Got one. Through the hook.
Right now I'm on this lake shore.
That was a decent fish.
Maybe I can get that big one again.
Sun,
or another one.
I'm sure it'll hit me. When I walk through that door tonight, yeah, I'm gonna miss her. All of the day. Another bite.
Got an airboat somewhere. There's the fish. Off the pad. Get this one in the boat.
Real quick.
Because I think the airboat's coming, just caught this 12-inch fish off the edge of the patch, number 3. Trying to upgrade, get a bigger fish, and get the bigger bite. I know it's going to come. Here's the edge of these lily pads right here. And just caught number 5. Another small one. Gonna let it go. Number 5.
Right now I'm on this lake shore. And I'm sitting in the sun, I'm sure.
I guess this part of fishing, you really don't know what you're gonna get when you come out. But I'm always after the big ones. Chris calls me the dink master, and I do catch small ones too, but more times than not, I can usually get a big one in and catch some decent fish. I take a 2 or 3 pounder today, at least. One day when you need a friend, it won't be me, because this is definitely one thing I can't stand. People just litter, throw things into the canal. I'm going to pick it up. It's a cardboard box beers, and dispose of it later. But yeah, this is really not right. Please don't throw your stuff in the water. Take your trash home. All right, we're back to fishing. Got the beer box out of the water with a couple beer cans, and just trying to do my part cleaning up since people want to throw it away. Can't wait till they get home. Okay, now we're going to try to catch a decent bass. My way up. Not a good one. Not real big, but a decent fish. Finally got the one I've been looking for, or at least 2 pounds here, a 2 pound. It was off the edge of the pads, and we're gonna let it go. But a decent fish, finally. When I walk through that door tonight, yeah. All right, thanks for playing. This one of the day, right off the edge. This is a good one. This is a good one. This is the one I've been looking for. No telling what I might catch today. I'm gonna bring her in now. Yeah, finally. Let me get situated here. Just caught a decent 3 pounder. I'm gonna call her three and a half. I'll show you where I hooked her too. Right in the corner. Right in the corner of the mouth. Decent 3 pounder. That was fun. That was real fun. That made up for this morning. This is number 7 of the day, and the best one yet. All right.